back for another challenge video on the Landslide mission in Sapienza. This one will cover Tasteless Traceless, Hold My Hair, Crank It to 11, The Gig Is Up, No One Sees a Roadie, and Mission Story Stage Fried. Bring a modern lethal syringe along with a lockpick and a pistol.
Marco Abbiati is...
And this one's kind of weird just because he doesn't take a drink of his wine the first time he goes around, so we're gonna do things just a little different. So first, let's run over by the bathrooms and grab the rat poison that's over there. We can run on the other side of the wine shop here and unlock this door. There's nothing but fake NPCs, so don't worry about them seeing. And take the waiter disguise that's in here. Now he should be headed up from the beach to go to the bar area up here.
Hey waiter, what's up?
So we'll fast forward through all of that. Once he's done, she'll walk away to go talk to this other waiter that's by the bar area.
It's time to meet the people.
You do a wonderful job, sir.
Once her back is turned, we can sneak in here. And we'll just put the rat poison in there for later. Now wait for her head to turn to the right to walk out of here, otherwise she could spot you. And now since we have to wait for him to make a whole entire another round to take a drink of his wine, we will do a whole bunch of other challenges to fill in the space. So let's come back here and get a crew disguise. And grab this screwdriver. And I head up onto the stage and fiddle with the electronics quickly. And once we are done there, let's just go ahead and super duper fast forward until he gets back over to behind the stage here. There's nothing that we can do with him while he's doing his rounds. And right when he's about under this speaker, let's go ahead and make a save. As long as nobody's around and nobody's looking, we can go ahead and shoot the brace of this speaker to drop it on him. And that will get us the Crank It to 11 challenge.
Now head towards an exit.
Now we can go ahead and load up our save. And from here, let's run straight down the stairs. And we will do our button prompt at this little speaker box here. Right when that guy turns his back, let's go and crank this crank before everybody gets off stage. If you do it early enough, the guy that's sitting there with the question mark won't see you do it. Now the stage should be filling with water. Marco should be going over to talk with these other tech guys.
Not like I haven't been here before. No problem.
Let's go and hop this fence, and this little piece of paper on the clipboard here is where we start this mission story if you feel like you have to do that.
Abbiati.
But once he's here, he should start talking to this guy and talking crap about all the people that are here, so let's turn on the microphone so everybody hears him. And that will embarrass him into getting on the stage. Now we'll finish out our mission story, and he will be heading to the stage now. Once he gets up there, let's wait for that crew member to stop mopping and get away from the stage.
Sapienza. now. What you heard.
And once he's gone, we can go ahead and fiddle with the computer that controls the guitar pedal. And then we'll electrify the pedal and electrify our target for the Gig Is Up challenge.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Go ahead and load up our save one more time, and now we can run all the way downstairs and on the opposite side of the stage where the porta potties are. Once Marco is done making his short little speech on the stage, he will head to take a drink out of that wine we poisoned a half an hour ago. And once he does that, he will come back to these porta potties to puke.
The man who represents the words.
Take out his photographer just to get him out of the way so he's not hanging out back here when Marco comes back here. We don't want him taking up the toilet space. And now we'll just fast forward until Marco is just about here. Now once he's here, let's make one last save right behind him. We can go ahead and drown him first. That will get us the Hold My Hair challenge.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
And now we can go ahead and load up our save and poke him with our lethal syringe, and that will get us our Tasteless Traceless challenge. Much easier way than poisoning his wine glass with one kind of poison and then having to wait a whole nother time to poison it with a different kind of poison. Now let's run to the exit so we can trigger all of these challenges on the end screen that we just got done.
Stage looks secure.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.
Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.